Jesus really shaped my life by bringing a great community to me that I found at SPC. Everyone's really nice, and I just love being close to the community here.
Lean on him a lot more and recognize that I don't really get anything done on my own, that it's through him that I have the strength to figure stuff out. He equips me for whatever I need. He's put me in some really challenging situations this year, and he brought me through.
You go to worship. I was supposed to speak after the third song, but I got up to worship and stood up to the microphone after the second song, and then they just kept playing. And I was like, oh, we're just going to go sit back down now.
The most embarrassing thing that has happened to me since I've been in senior high is in the Tijuana recap video. I was opening and closing my eyes the entire time while we were praying, and it was a really emotional moment and really good, serious. I am a prayer peeker, and I admit to it, and I'm sorry. And it was really embarrassing.
My favorite memory from senior high was the leadership retreat when we went camping at Denny Creek and we got to devote an entire weekend to learning and talking about Jesus.
A retreat up at Crystal Mountain.
Cool, cool.
It was awesome.
Taught me what YOLO means. I did not know that a year ago, thank you. Senior high has also taught me what graveyard is. I have now been to camp, that was fun. Got me out of my comfort zone a few times, always a good thing. And helped me deal with unexpected circumstances like random interviews while I walk my kids to singing.
Okay.
An awesome or funny experience from senior high the last year would probably be at Tijuana when we surprise spooned the Birdman. Oh, baby.
All right, my favorite SPC memory from the last year was going to Tijuana.
From senior high this year was in Tijuana when I was on the roof, and I was pretty scared of heights, and so I was pretty uncomfortable up on the roof, and then I prayed to Jesus about just to like help me and give me strength and the ability to keep working on the housekeeping up on the roof, and I totally delivered, and I ended up being on the roof for the rest of the day and the next day too, so that's definitely my
actually on the mid-high winter retreat, and my girls decided that I needed to date one of the people, one of the councilman brothers, Darian, and so they told him about me, and they like told him that I liked him, and he added me on Facebook, he followed me on Twitter and Instagram, and it was really awkward.
Well, that's okay.
I started going to senior high just about like 2 months ago, but I'd have to say, you know, it's been a great time. I went to fall retreat, but probably my best or like funniest moment that I've had was probably when I sang the Pokemon theme song on the bus back from fall retreat.
Kayaking with Natalie when we got lost, and then we almost
that was
got like
Seattle.
Yeah. Then Zardog almost like flipped our kayak over and
yeah.
Screamed, so I hit him with my paddle.
What's your favorite memory from senior high last year?
This year, probably Fall Retreat. It was pretty awesome. I got my friend Joey to come, and now he's coming regularly now. It's a lot of fun. I just love everyone here. It's just a lot of fun.
Confident in myself.